Hi there, guys. I'm Jessica, and I'm the brewer and blender here at Penland Brewery, and welcome back to our bar room. Today, I'm here to talk to you about a little problem that can be quite common in wild and sour beers, and that is the head retention is not always great. This is generally because of a common strain of autotrophic lactobacillus, which is common in the souring process of these beers. These autotrophic lactobacilli can't produce amino acids or the amino acids necessary for growth themselves, and therefore they'll proteolyze proteins in the surrounding beer. It's these proteins that are necessary for the production of foam that you associate with a well-poured beer. So here at Penland, we've decided to release a nifty little gadget that can help you produce the perfect head every time. So I'd like to introduce you to the Penland Fluffer. Just turn on and insert into your beer. With several beer settings at just a push of a button, you will also be able to get the best head possible. We also have it available in a mini pocket size or a purse size, just for when you're out and about on the town. Mm.